I don't know. I wasn't super conscious through the process. I was just kind of like riding a ride and getting to share it with Sam, Andy, and Kristen. It was like a really safe experience, a really welcoming experience. And so it felt like the experience was that it revealed itself as I was going through it. So it was really, at times, white-knuckling, and some at times, like beautiful. It was kind of all the feelings.